On deck, mat number two at 120 pounds from Middletown South, Alex Vega. Mat two, and David Tieto from Ocean Township. On deck, mat number four at 120 pounds from Keensburg, Aziel Rosado. And from Long Branch, Carlos Irizarry. Mat number four. On deck. On deck, mat number three at 120 pounds from Christian Brothers, Richie Kohler, and from Rumson Fairhaven, Sam Tavil. On deck, mat number three. In the hole, mat number three at 126 pounds, from Long Branch, Isaac Schoen, and from Red Bank Catholic, Ethan Byrne. In the hole, mat number three.
Illegal Phil Nelson on Smith. So after that exchange, 7-5 Suke, 13 seconds left, second period. Smith is undefeated by the way. Take down right at the buzzer. That's big for Suke. Off by six now.
Rothman Institute Orthopedics, worldwide leader in orthopedics, is a proud sponsor this year's wrestling tournament. Rothman Institute believes that athletics supports the academic mission of a New Jersey school by teaching sportsmanship, teamwork, self-discipline, and fair play. For your orthopedic needs, visit RothmanInstitute.com for a St. Bengal appointment.
Sugano gets the fall.
Winner from mat number three at 113 pounds from Raritan, Christian Sugano.
District 22, so a big win for Raritan.